Welcome, 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 everybody. How are you? How's everybody doing out there? Listen, man, we got a new setup. Your boy NJ Cheese got an office now, so we're going to be pumping out way more content. I hope it looks better. I hope y'all like it. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section below. With that being said, first reaction of the new office. Let's check it out, man. This is Janelle Aiko, Pussy Fairy. Okay.
I know you love fucking me. I can tell by the way you in love with me. You can get.
Oh, okay. I see what Janae doing. Normally, she's more like raw, but not like super like sexual. But in this joint, sound like she's being a little more. Well, actually, she does, cause eat this boy like groceries. So sometimes she comes out and says some wild shit. So I guess I really can't be that surprised. And she don't really dance in her videos, so this is dope to see a different change of pace, you know?
I can tell by the way you in love with me. You can't get enough of me, yeah. Well, I guess it's looking like you stuck with me. Cause I got you sprung off in the springtime. Fuck all your free time. You don't need no me time. That's you and me time. We be getting so loud. That dick make my soul smile. That dick made me so damn proud.
That's crazy. Her and Big Sean get together, get back together, and now this is what she puts out. Now, remember what she was putting out when they broke up. So I guess my boy Big Sean really, you know what I mean, handling his business.
That dick made me so damn proud. Now lay your head down on a pillow. Turn the lights down real low. I want you to say my name. Close your eyes and let your feels go. Now you're getting real close. Baby, I am on the way. Now that I've got you right here, I won't let.
Oh, this is the Aaliyah, right? Isn't that move what Aaliyah did in, oh man, what video was that? One in a Million, I believe. It has that One in a Million type feel as far as like how her and the guy is dancing. Like it's that old school, you know what I mean, vibe. Nothing too raunchy, you know?
Lay you down, down. Don't be surprised, baby, it's just me. Don't be surprised, boy, when I bust it wide. Hypnotize you with this pussy. Now you feel like you can fly. I got you sprung off in the springtime. Fuck all your free time. You don't need no me time. That's you and me time. We be getting so loud. That dick make me so smart. That dick make me so proud. Lay your head out on a pillow. I'ma fuck you real slow. Need to hear you say my name. Close your eyes and let your feels go. Now you're getting real close. Baby, I am on the way.
Man, one thing I always liked about Janae is I always feel like she's like sexy and classy and she makes it work just right. You know what I mean? It's not too much one or the other, if that makes sense, you know? Even when she's being a little bit more like, a little bit more raw, you know what I mean? And it's still something about her that's just so like, humble and sweet, and that good girl vibe she puts off that just, I guess, makes her that much more sexy.
Now that I've got you right here, I won't let you down, down. Don't be surprised, baby, it's just me. Don't be surprised, boy, when I bust it wide. I hypnotize you with this pussy. Now you feel like you can fly. I got you sprung off in the springtime. Fuck all your free time. You don't need no me time. That's you and me time. We be getting so loud. That dick make me so smart. That dick make me so proud. Ooh,
who knew she really knew how to dance?
I
Oh man, this was dope. I liked it. I enjoyed it. I thought her moves, she wasn't doing too much. You know what I mean? Some people, when they get to doing they dancing things, some people just ain't built for it. You know what I mean? And they just kind of push a little too much. You know what I mean? And it just don't feel right, don't look right. But this, even the choreography, it matched her personality. The vibe of the lighting and everything, it matched with her personality. It wasn't like she was doing too much. It was a calm, chill track. At the same time, just pretty much letting you know what the sex is like now, and at the same time, how her box is heaven. You know what I'm saying? So, and I mean, once in a while, a woman that's confident and can just say that straight up, that's sexy. You know, in my opinion, the women, from my experience, the women who always was talking about how good their head is, how good their box was, it never was really all that. You know what I'm saying? The women who kind of kept it quiet and you was mysterious and just didn't know what the hell was going on with them, normally those was the ones where you just like, oh shit, that's crazy. So I just kind of went left with it. But as far as the music, of course, Jhené Aiko was going to kill it. Sound is amazing, and like I said, she kept it raw, and I'm sure a lot of the ladies out there can relate to this song. So with that being said, I'm going to give the NJ Cheese seal of approval. And everybody, you know what I mean? Like, comment, subscribe. Social media links down below. And everybody, your boy's out. And like I said, let me know what y'all think of the new setup. Peace. Cheese.